thing to get another friend behind you. Jeez, where are you going? Where are you going? Hey, buddy.
Sorry, it's really wet.
It's okay.
I feel like to lean on people.
So does he.
Yeah. It's like even better when it's wet. Who doesn't like wet dogs?
Yup. Good dog, yeah.
Let's go to the water.
Adam, come on. Adam, come on. Come on, Adam. Adam, come on. Yeah. Said to take him over to the water. Spoink. Yep, there he goes. There he goes.
Oh my God.
There you go. There you go, dog. You just discovered he could swim.
He's a fish now.
Yep. Good thing we brought the towels and the pad.
Yeah. Love it.
Get that water. Water's trying to escape. Get it.
Oh, is that refreshing? Oh, it sure is. I'm so skinny now.
Good thing we brought two towels.
Two towels and a pad.
Yup.
There's all the frogs. They're like, Larry, you wouldn't believe the frog I saw in the pond today. Look at how skinny he is.
I'm gonna go get closer to him. Adam, are you super skinny now?
He's super skinny now.
That's what you're looking forward to?
Yeah. I've never seen him swim out that deep.
Yeah, well, because he's never known how he can swim, probably. He's learning. He's learning.
Because that pelican was so stinky.
Yup. Is that what thing you got around his neck waterproof at all? Is that light?
I wouldn't worry about it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Jeez, dog, you got skinny. Jeez, dog.
Skinny. Oh, boy. Good job. Oh, you are. Oh.
Good dog.
Because it's so muddy, I'd also check him for leeches.
Yeah, good idea.
He helping conserve our environment by watering the plants.
Yup.
He also helps recycle at home.
Yeah, I know. Did you skip leg day, bro? Bro, do you even dog? He does. He does. Oh, it was so good for him.
Yeah, he needs a little duck pond where the ducks can be and he can swim with the ducks.
Yeah, chase the ducks.
And become a duck.
There's a wolfhound. In the garbage can. Oh. Hi! Did you discover pond? Adam, go play. Go play. Whee! Yep, he's a big puppy. Adam, come on. Adam. Mr. G. Mr. G.
Adam,
no.
Okay. Love your Sandy.
Now you fall on this person. Or not.